Hey everyone, sorry for the delay on round two. I actually was trying to film this earlier and got really sick, so I had to take a break. I'm still not feeling so great right now, but I wanted to get this video up as soon as I could since I'm feeling a little bit better right now. First thing I wanted to mention was where you're going to post your votes this time. I think last time I made it confusing by telling you to post on the channel. I figured it'd be easier for me, but long story short, it caused a lot of confusion. People are posting on the video even though I said not to. So this time, post on the comment section of this video right here who you think my favorite Pokemon is out of the Kanto region. So moving on, Wednesday, February 24th is going to be the day that I will be ending round two. The time will be yet again 10:30 a.m. Eastern time. So just make sure you get your vote in before then. What I'm gonna do is tell you which, well, not all, but a couple of the types which the Pokemon is not. So that'll at least hopefully narrow it down a little bit more for you guys. It's not a dark type. As everyone should know, there is no dark Pokemon in the 1 to 151. So that should be pretty obvious there. It's not a steel type. Anyone that plays the current game should know that Magnemite and Magneton are electric steel now. So, yet again, like I said, it's not steel, so it's not them either. It's not a ghost type, even though I do really like Gengar a lot, and I use him in my main party actually. But, like I said, it's not ghost, it's not an ice type, and it's not a fighting type. I know that each of the ones that I mentioned, there's not a whole lot of Pokemon to those types, but I figured, like I said, it would narrow it down a little bit for you guys. And then keep in mind, it's obviously not any of the Pokemon that anyone has mentioned in the comments already, so I think that should give you a pretty good advantage as far as opposed to what you had in round one, I should say. So, anything else I want to mention? I guess if you need any more information, if I'm not making anything clear, you can always post a comment or send me a message. Either way is fine with me, and I'll clear up whatever you need to know. As far as, like I said before, if multiple people get the right answer, there's going to be a tiebreaker round. And then for the person who does win, they will have a bonus round where I will show you a Bakugan in ball form. And if the winner guesses right, then they get to keep it. I'll send it with this Darkest Darkrai for them. It is an Aqueous Bakugan, in case you're wondering. So, more on that when we get to that point. But until then, like I said, I will end on Wednesday. I would hope that we get the answer by then, but if not, there's going to be a round three. So, I might try something a little different for round three to try to make it a little bit more easier instead of just telling you types again, but we'll see when we get there. I still need to think about it. Hopefully we don't have to do that though. So that's pretty much all there is to say. Again, I'm doing this contest because I just want to thank you guys for all the comments and the subscriptions and everything. So yet again, thanks for all the people who have been supporting my videos. And I guess that's pretty much it for this round. So I will be back on Wednesday with either the winner or what to do for round three.